need not fear. No maiden at the ball could match her beauty or her grace. Oh no. I was thinking, oh no, it's a rhythm game. B-A-A. Oh! Of course it would have to be like this, wouldn't it? No, I'm dead. Apparently no one can match her beauty and grace apart from him, and she can't get the notes on time. Put one up then. Oh, no. I fucked that up entirely. No! I hate things like this because I don't know when they're gonna end. So if I don't move much, I'm trying to focus. Oh, this is not over yet. I thought it was cooling down. No! I thought it was cooling down because it was ending, but no, damn. Seems like if you get it wrong, you get a penalty, but if you don't do it, it's fine? I don't get it. Don't think that can be the case. Let's try out if that's the case. Nope. Just gives you a leeway because she puts up her hands. Dear. Apparently. No, come on. I hate rhythm games sometimes. Just checking the time. Because I was afraid that was going to be the end of the stream. I can't end it like that. Damn. What happens if I say no? Okay. Let's try this one. Just let's try it two more times. Hey, gamer, glad to see you here. Hey, Doc. Oh, I press B. Right, let's try, right, the only one we don't have is, Cinderella. Yikes. Let's try this again, then. I mean, wow, talk about, degrading him to a footnote. Oh! Well, I don't think Frozen would count, because this is a GBA game, which was before Frozen, wasn't it? Like, quite a while before Frozen. But maybe Pokemon just is that question marked one. Which I don't know why it's locked. At least that's my guess, anyway. Oh, fuck. Very close at time. Also, swearing. Yeah. But you can understand why. Because I think I was close to the end of that one. Wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. So confusing with the Game Boy Advanced, because use A for select, and on the control pad here, A is where B is, which is normally for cancelling things, whereas on the GBA, A is for, of course, accepting things, so it gets a bit muddled at times. Oh! Like I said, getting there though. We are definitely improving. Oh, no. save the save there, so if I do mess it up by missing concentration, that's my fault. Nearly, that was how close we were to the end. Cinderella's boom that she is the most grace. What? No, because I fucked up. Oh no, I swore again. Ah! I messed up. But yeah, proven that she is the most graceful and beautiful maiden in all of the kingdom. And she lived happily ever after.